We're here at the 10 Mile Slide Project, which is located on Highway 99, approximately 17 kilometers northeast of Lillooet.
The site is a geotechnical anomaly in that it's one of the only continuously moving landslide sites in North America. The movement was first documented below the highway going back in the 1980s, and over time, the movement has retrogressed further up the slope, and so it's impacting the highway, the railway, and the land above.
This area is of incredible importance to the local community, specifically Xaxli’p. The active slide here at 10 Mile bisects the reserve on both sides through Highway 99. And when active, it limits the community members from being able to access important services.
I think it created a lot of uncertainty, not only for our community, but for the rest of the Xaxli’p Nation, as well as the town of Lillooet.
Significant impact in terms of freight, also a significant impact in terms of tourism. It's our prime route in and out.
When we saw the site impacted by closure in 2016 for 8 days in September, we knew we had to come up with a long-term stabilization solution. So we had a great team composed of geotechnical engineers, structural engineers, highway designers.
And went through several phases of design to end up at our long-term solution, which involved the installation of approximately 275 soil anchors upslope and approximately 150 piles downslope, which allows us to maintain the highway in its current location.
These are like nails fastening two pieces of wood together. The nails go into the ground, through the ground that's moving, and extend into the ground that's not moving, and they're cemented in. The challenge was, how are we going to install the structural solutions with the ongoing movement? We came up with a top-down approach in benches, and it was done under strict time constraints.
Our final stabilization solution was 3 years of construction from 2019 until fall of 2021. The slope stabilization agreement was a very important piece of this project. It helped solidify an agreement and an understanding between the ministry and Xaxli’p.
It was part of the agreement that we would provide various services like traffic control, archaeological, environmental monitoring, even some training. I think one of the things that made it work was that we all came together.
This project has positively impacted the region as a whole and a number of our key stakeholders, such as the District of Lillooet and the BC trucking industry, who actively uses this route to transport goods.
The costs of products coming in have leveled out where they should be. It's a beautiful job. We're proud of it.
To have it be a success from a engineering perspective, but also being able to give the traveling public like a safe and reliable route, it's just been great.
There were a number of people that I believe we were truly able to touch their lives and give them a little piece of their life back. That has really been heartwarming.